We're at Taiyaki NYC, Baxter Street in Chinatown. Some Japanese, some vanilla, some matcha. I had two hands, so fair to get two. Get the standard vanilla, and matcha is their signature. So here we go. I mean, just gotta get it on here. They're fish-shaped waffle cones. Kinda soft, a little interesting. I made a mess. I'm making a disaster. This one's it's a little crispier. It's kinda like a funnel cake. Get a little deeper into both of them now. It really tastes like I'm drinking like a cup of green tea here. I don't know how I feel about that. Cone's almost like a donut. Kind of interesting. Mess everywhere. Combo score, the duo, Taiyaki NYC. Really strong. I actually give this a 7.8. You know, the vanilla was really good. The green tea was a little much for me. I know it's kind of their standard. This is kind of just, it's not even a cone. This is like a cake they put it in. Individually, the matcha, I give this probably like a 6.4. is just not really my thing. I mean, I can see why people appreciate it, but I'm not really a fan. Then on the other hand, the vanilla, that was more like an 8.2. It was a really good vanilla soft serve. But you know, collectively, we get that, what was it? What did I say, 7.8? What was it?
Sure.
Is that sure? Was it? I don't even know. Yeah. A lot of scores being thrown around, a lot of ice cream, mess everywhere. Taiyaki, Chinatown, that's